Guys, there's a rule number one of lifting, okay? And I wanted to share this with you. So, you see this in all my lifts, the competition lifts, and gym lifts. You have to lift for something bigger than yourself, okay? And that'll provide you sustenance in good times and in bad. Okay? It comes in various shapes and forms. And depending on where you are in the world, okay? You're going to have something that is a bit local. But my local is rule number one.